Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to create a to-do list web app by using React.js using ChatGPT. So let's get started. So just go to ChatGPT, okay? And if you don't have an account in ChatGPT, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. I've done an entire video on how to create an account in ChatGPT. So after going to ChatGPT homepage, you need to just go to the type area and just type create a to-do list web app in React.js using local storage. So I'm just using here local storage because that is more easy and quick way of implementing a web app rather than having a backend. Okay, so it will automatically create us with the instructions. Okay, that's the cool part about it. Yeah, so it has generated with such a large number of code. So it is also having UUID package, which is generated to like Unicode for each target. So I really don't want that. So I'll just go and type again. Correct this code without using UUID. And if you just go down, yeah. So this time here you can see, right, he clearly has mentioned, but without using UUID package. So, and as a final thing, you need to just come and do this, okay? Combine all the, it's going to be combine. Into a single file. Yeah, then import it with your app.injsf file. So that's it. So now the final thing that we want to have is some CSS styles. Okay, we don't have here any styles to do that. Okay, so for that, what we can do is just go here and type, can you add some CSS styles to the wow code. So after some time, we will be getting the CSS file separately and as well as our JS file separately. So we will just create two files and copy and paste them and run it. So it's as simple as that. So now we'll just go to the top. Okay, so we will be using this npx command. So I'll just copy it. Yeah, I'm copying it now, and you need to just go to your system and create a folder. So I've created an empty folder named as ChatGPT over here. So after creating a folder, just go to search and type Visual Studio Code. And to run your like React.js app, you need to have your Node.js, okay? You need to have your Node.js installed in it. So be careful there. If you aren't having Node.js, just go and install Node.js. So I'll just open this file. It's ChatGPT over here. I will open it. Yeah, it's already opened there. So I need to go to terminal, and here you need to just paste this particular command and hit enter. So it will take some time to download and install all the necessary libraries and packages. So just be patient. So once you're done installing all the necessary packages, just do cd todo-app and hit enter. And you need to just open the app.js file, which will be present inside source. So you'll be having source folder, and inside that you'll be having app.js. Just open app.js and press Control A to select all the code and just backspace. Delete everything in app.js. And next thing, you need to just go to your code to the last end. Yeah, the very last one where will you be having the corrected one, the final updated version. So if you are better using like the first one, you can select that, but I will go with the final one. So here is the one. So the one with the CSS styles, the class names. So just copy it, just paste it over here. So it's fine, no errors, I'm saving it. And next one is going to be the app.css. Exact same thing. Go here, Control A, and delete everything. And just scroll down to the last. You'll be having the app.css file. Copy it and just paste it and save it. I think it's automatically imported here. So yeah, so it's automatically imported. I need to change the name. Okay, so here you can see, right? It's app.css. But here the name is to-do app, so you need to like remove this to-do, yeah. So it's going to be just app.css. So be careful there, change the name. So once you're done importing both the files, you need to just run the command npm start, and it will automatically open in your browser. So after some time, you'll be getting this to-do list app. So if I just go here and type studying, and if I just like add task, here you can see that we'll be getting the task added like this, and if I just now click on delete, it will be going. So I'll just type some random numbers and just click add task. And if I just go to right click, and go to inspect, and we need to go to, I think, applications, and here we'll be having the local storage. Open it, and so here you can see it will be having the ID as well as a task. So this is how it works, guys. So like creating a simple to-do list app by using React.js. So just straight out using ChatGPT. So I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, CRUD using Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.